what most people are going to do, you included, is you're going to see your subject and go, oh, this is going to be a great framing. I'm going to shoot a straight on just like this. Wow, looks so good. Now that would be the easy thing to do. But what if you did this? What if you got below your subject?
Try reaching into the camera. What if you're like trying to grab it from me? Ah, don't take my camera!
This is where you get into like the commercial advertising aspect of portraiture, where you're playing with your subject, getting their personality out, and everything's not like the traditional like straight on shot. Sometimes that's very useful, and then other times you get to play around with angles. Oh, you thought you had to shoot into the backdrop every time? Go ahead and hit him with like a knee or something kind of posing in. So I'm shooting, this is the cinematic look. I'm shooting off to the shadow side of my subject. This is gonna create a bit of a rim of light around her face if I'm shooting on that side. Check this out. Oh, I'm gonna bring your nose down a little bit. I'm gonna cheat you towards me ever so slightly. And now I'm just gonna move your hair. We've already established that I can move her hair, but always ask your client. And in the frame, right hand, let's go right hand. Somehow, yeah, just somewhere in frame. There you go. Oh, that was actually kind of neat. Just going straight across. Yep. Money. And turn and look towards camera. Peeking the phone. Who are we? What is this magic? Come on. And that concludes our modeling posing tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it, pros. Peace.